Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Ty Cobb for tonight's contest. It's the division or district contest between the Enterprise Bulldogs and the Choctaw County Chargers. Huge division implications in tonight's match. Both teams looking to maintain their number one ranking in the division. The winner will keep that. The loser will slip to number two until they play again. And you don't want to come down to a tiebreaker, so you want to take care of business. Lady Chargers will serve first tonight, I believe, to start the match off. On the floor tonight, Evie Stevens will start things off for the Lady Chargers. Abby Newlands on the floor as the libero. Number four, Ava Talley, will set. You've got Jalea James, number six on the net. Cammie Beard, number 15, and number five, Haley Mullins. Here's a free opportunity to start the game for the Lady Chargers. They go with a double block. Cammie Beard puts it over. And then she puts it right back to him.
Yeah, effective block right there to get the first point for the Chargers.
Lady Bulldogs have a lot of height.
Yeah, front line.
Yeah, don't go toe-to-toe there. But I want to say the Lady Chargers have one of the best jumpers in the middle there. She proved it last year in Class 2A.
Yeah, Cammie Beard right there just got the point with the putback right there. Good serve by Evie Stevens. She's got the little cut that goes back across.
Yeah, that's pretty nasty. That's awesome. Yeah.
Chargers in the early lead.
There's another good serve. That's a tough serve to handle. Free opportunity. Good pass right there. Let's get the set. Good high set. Jalea James will hit it. Good team ball right there. Get back on defense, and they're there. And the Bulldogs are in the net. Yeah.
That was hustle right there.
That
was good. The point right there.
That gets you fired up right there. Yeah. When you see that kind of effort, you know they're locked in. Good serve right there.
Died right there at the feet of number 12 for Enterprise.
Somebody's got to come up on that. One of those, she kind of hit a change up on him.
Yeah, just watching in warm ups, it seemed she hits left handed and didn't seem all the time like it was, had a whole lot of velocity, but definitely had some height.
Free opportunity right here. Oh, no. Kate Beard will check into the ball game. Abby Newland will go out. Cammy will go to serve. She got away with one right there.
Yeah, it was attacking that left line down through there.
Yeah, that was good hard serve cutting. Seven-two Charger lead right there. Cammy will roll off, and Abby Newland will come back in as the libero. Libero, the defensive specialist. Abby Newland is that dog. I'm going to tell you, she's pretty good. You'll see her diving all over the place. She's had a phenomenal couple of weeks back there.
Haley Mullins tries to go down that right line, down the baseline, just goes a little wild and sort of went off the side of her fist.
That's out.
James was able to keep it alive on the over set.
Ava Talley will rotate out, and in comes Maddie Sanders, hard-hitting freshman. Maddie got into the net right there. There you go. Julia James with a kill right there. Down the line. They went double block, but Julia was able to cut it down the line. About 80 miles an hour.
Yeah, Bulldog was in the right vicinity, but couldn't do nothing with it.
Good pass right there. Good hit by Evie Stevens. And there's Abby Newland. She's there. Oh. 17 was into the net or stepped across the line. They're watching that pretty close tonight, yeah. Looks like. Newland to serve. Good hard serve. Free opportunity. Nope. Chargers go ahead and take that point. 11-6. Enterprise will take a timeout. We'll come back here in just a moment. Welcome back. Here we go. Free opportunity for the Lady Chargers right here. See if they can do anything with it. Double block right there. Jalea pulled back, thought it was going to go long. 11-7, Charger lead.
Yeah, Enterprise has got some size, so if you get a free ball over and give them a good opportunity, they definitely can score.
Yeah, they can. You gotta take advantage of free opportunity for the Bulldogs. There's a joust. New term, Chris. Maddie Sanders takes a swing at it.
So I just learned the roof. Yep. You know, so we got a joust. And
that was a joust right
too.
There, yeah. I've always called them 50-50 ball just because I didn't know any better.
There we go.
12-8, Charger lead. Cammy gets a kill.
Hoping I was just going to go ahead and catch it and just go over right on the top. But I can tell when it came off the fist that it's going to be a hard line drive.
Yeah, she hits it close to the top of the net, which is good, but it's got to make sure you go over. A little overpass right there. Hitting home runs right now. We got to get settled back. Good dig right there. Good rally going right now, both teams. Good movement, both teams. There's defense is showing good movement. Evie Stevens said, "I've had enough," and hits it long.
Ever since the timeout called by Enterprise, they've sort of fought back in there, and now Coach Royal's going to take one herself, so we'll be back in 1 minute, all tied up here in the first set, 12 all.
We're back. We're tied up at 12 here in the first set. Enterprise set to serve. Ava just couldn't get to it right there. If we're making a run a country mile, we got to get a better pass. Team 12. Chargers got to find a way right here to get a side out. And that ain't going to do it. Tammy said she'd had enough and swings through one pretty hard.
Yeah, he liked the aggressiveness right there on that strike. Maybe that's the spark the Chargers need to get some momentum here.
Good serve right there by Evie. There's a good block.
Kami Beard right in the right spot, got up high and knocked it down.
There you go, get a good set. Free opportunity. Good pass right there. Good high set. Oh, Jalea got under it just a little bit. Had what we wanted, she just didn't get on top of the ball. And that's out. Cammy to serve. There's an ace. Yep.
Cleared the net and dropped on in there perfectly. All tied at 16 all.
Free opportunity. Oh, that was going out.
Bulldogs up by two, 18 to 16.
The Chargers got some help right there. Back within one, 18-17. Mullins to serve. Good drop serve right there. Tied it up at 18. Kate Beard with a kill. Kate got another one. Chargers take a 20-18 lead.
I like the lineup out there, the way that Chargers have it.
Partial block. That's out. No touch. Yeah, there was no touch on that. ...21-18 Charger lead. Oh, just didn't get quite enough on it. Ah, she cut it back across and it hit the net. Jalea was in a good spot, but when it hit the net, it rolled down and changed the trajectory right there. 21-19. a late decision right there. 22-19, Charger gets the point. Oh, had a great pass right there. Got to get a good set. Get that a little bit closer, and that's a lift. Yeah.
Good call.
They were trying to set Sanders on the back side right there, and
there we go. As Candy Beard puts it back down on the hardwood quickly. The Chargers with it in one here in the set, first set.
Oh, just missed. Just missed the ace. 24-21. Chargers need that elusive 1 point. Good pass. Good set. Good kill. Chargers take the first set, 25-21. Back with the second in just a moment. Welcome back. Here we go. Set number two. Ava Talley with the dump over right there.
Surprised everybody with it. He got the point. Smart move.
Good hustle right there. Good.
Right off the antenna right there, look.
Yeah. There. Chargers take a 2-1 lead. Good Lord. Made a cutoff, man, I guess. I mean, that went under the net.
One of those things, if you don't like the toss up, you can do it again, right? And stuff like that. So.
Free opportunity for the Chargers.
Slightly overset James right there and just nothing to do.
Enterprise is not taking advantage of free opportunities on their side. They're just pity-patting, hitting it over and just waiting on the Chargers to make the mistake. Well, if we've got a group that if we'll get a good set, we can end a point early. We also will let the snowball build, and we're down 5-2.
There we go. Kate Beard with the point for the Chargers.
Serve right there. Free opportunity. Good pass. Another. There's a back set. She's got too far in front of it. Let herself get under the ball too much. Ball has to stay out in front of you. Free pass right here.
Just off the side of the fist, hand of James. Bulldogs up by 4 here in set 2.
Better hitting the ball in front of you, at least. Rogers. Going to sleep over there. 8-3, timeout called. Maybe we can wake them up. Freshman getting a little frustrated right there.
Charge a little out of sorts here in the set two.
Got a reaching over or something. A redo. Get a point. Just need to fight back 1 point at a time. You can't hit a 8-point serve. You just keep the ball going one at a time. Free opportunity. Good kill from Maddie Sanders. Blocked out of bounds. Free opportunity. Good job by Mullins there, getting it back up.
Yeah.
12-6. Or Kate did. Kate got a good block right there.
Chargers, you gotta, like you said, just one point at a time here, work your way back into this one. Just trailing by six.
Timeout called by Enterprise. We'll take it with them. Joust right there. Kenny said, I'll take it. Chargers back within four. We're going to call Cammy on the net right there. I thought 20 had hit it, but yeah. I guess Cammy pressed just a little too much and caught it.
We've said it before. It's all about getting good sets.
Yeah.
Getting the pass to the setter. And
fundamental volleyball. Yeah, so. We get our fundamentals right. Good. It starts with a pass. Good pass to the setter where the setter can have a good set. We've got the hitters that can build some really good momentum coming forward and hit it really hard. Yeah. And there's a good hit right there, too. Free opportunity. Wow. Never mind. Keep fighting back, Chargers.
Good downward trajectory on that one as it goes out of bounds off the Bulldog Enterprise. Chargers within two. Mm.
Trying to go to that back corner, just barely missed it. 17-14. Just missed. I mean, it barely missed it. Lead back to four.
Stevens goes long as she goes, try to go back to that back corner. And the Chargers are going to call a timeout, so we'll be back in 1 minute. Trailing 19-14 here in the second set.
Your score. Enterprise in control. We're having a hard time getting a good pass to our setter where she can do anything with it. Enterprise not attacking anything. Abby Newland
does a heck of a play.
Phenomenal job back there. We dug ourselves in such a hole. We got played pretty uninspired early in the match. It's been hard to dig out of that hole. There's a double block right there. to 15 the score. Unforced errors just has killed them. Just the unforced errors have just been the Achilles heel of this match for the Chargers. Hadn't been able to adjust. Mm. That's four.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be one of the times we needed the student section counting as they were earlier.
23-16.
Hit the ball!
James strikes that one, goes off the hand of the Enterprise player for the point. It's 24-17. Haley Mullins to serve here for the Chargers.
This time on our jumps, hitting everything coming down. Good hustle right there, not giving up.
Have the point either way.
Yeah, that was Enterprise in the net, and I think they tipped it too.
Yeah.
Dug too big a hole right there to come out of, but showed some fight late. But got to erase that. We're tied up at one set apiece. Back for set two here in just a moment. Here we go, set three. We're tied at one set apiece. Evie Stevens started off for the Lady Chargers, hits it in the net. The Chargers trail one zip. Enterprise does likewise. They said, hey, we don't want to serve.
We'll give it back to you.
There's an ace right there. Thought she hit it long there for a second.
Yeah.
That never came back over. That should have been four on their side. Four on their side, yeah. They missed it earlier. Three, two. Golly, she grabbed it and threw it.
Yeah.
Sanders swing through it right there.
Yeah, for sure.
Just long. Oops, that must have had a tip. Did he do that? Just up, it's out. But I think the side ref overruled. Must have. Oh, that one.
You got a little air.
Yeah, got all that one. A little. 6-4, Charger lead. Good placement right there. Got to get her feet moving a little bit. 7-5, Charger trail. Unforced errors. We got to get it over the net. I mean, to be able to play the point. We've been shooting ourselves in the foot too much. And there's a hard hit ball right there, blocked out of bounds.
Yeah, Cammy Beard acted like she had enough for this and stuff.
I don't know why they don't do that every time, and her sister can do the same thing, and you know, we've just been a little flat-footed. We'll get aggressive. This thing won't take long, but we've got to get aggressive and stay aggressive. Another good block. 11-6 Charger lead, back in 1 minute. Welcome back. 11-6, Evie Stevens serving for the Lady Chargers. Good hard serve, just goes a little bit long. So Enterprise uses a timeout wisely to break the serve. The Chargers, 11-7.
It was in.
Free opportunity right here. Good set. Nope. Tip ball right there. Free opportunity. Just lack that good set to put one away. Another free opportunity. You pity pat it around long enough, you suck to the defense on up, and then they'll go deep on you right there, and that's what happened. 11-9. Enterprise is pulled back within two.
Yeah, just pushed it that back corner back toward us.
Yeah. Good job right there, concentrating on the ball.
I think having that block there, even though it's hitting the net, but you're having to worry about the block right in front of you right there. So the point goes to the Chargers. Yeah. Chargers have another serving woe. So just not able to separate themselves a little bit here. Enterprise.
Be aggressive, Kate.
In the third set. Set back to James, just miss hit. Chargers lead cut to two.
No lead is ever too much in this sport, I can tell you.
All tied up, and the Chargers are going to take the timeout here in the third set. We'll be back in 1 minute.
Chris, we're tied up at 13 here in set three. It's a critical turning point to the match right here. Got away with one right there, didn't
he? Yeah, got the home court roll. We'll take it.
We're in a pretty tough rotation right there. It just hadn't – that hadn't been a good rotation for us all season, really. I mean, you think it would be, but it just hasn't for whatever reason.
I don't think it got over the net. But just the presence of the double block on that side. A little cross-court action back toward the camera here. Gets it in.
Free opportunity. Gotta get your feet going. Waiting too late to get going forward and then playing catch up. And the ball goes long, 16-15. Good hustle right there. Another critical point right here. They call a lift on that, but didn't call the throw down a while ago. That was amazing. Tied up at 17. Going out. God. Chargers get the point right there. Good concentration.
Had to overset on their side.
That one's going long right there. But football, if you're standing 3 foot from the back line and it's head high, you got to let that ball go. Chargers find a way to get the point there.
Got a pivotal third set here, just trying to close this thing out. Neither team been able to separate themselves from each other. Just get a point back and forth. It was tied at 12. I made several lead changes and tied back up here.
Playing a mirror.
Gifted a point back, 20 all.
Yeah. Good serve right there. The opportunity right here. Oh, that's wide. Yeah. 23-20, Charger lead. Free opportunity. Evie Stevens takes a swing on it. Evie hits a change up right there. Amy said that one got a net on 10. Or 20, 22, I think.
Oh, we'll take it. Gets the home roll. Tally does right there. The Chargers close out set 3, 25-20, take a 2-1 lead. So we'll be back in just a few minutes with set number 4.
Here we go, set number four right here. Chargers lead 2-1. Enterprise starts to serve into the net. Chargers take the point 1-0. Evie Stevens comes back. And Chargers give it back to him. Cammy gets in the net right there. No way.
Oh, I was going to say, that cleared.
She might have could have done it with a bicycle kick.
Yeah.
A little Pele action. Abby Newland there. Evie was just a tad too far back right there to be able to dig that one. Chargers trail 4-1. That's four. She's reaching over right there. I think I hear six Charger trail. It's on this side of the antenna right there. Good kill right there by Sanders.
Oh, ain't no doubt.
Good block. Good block right there. 17's been killing it right there. Cammy, you know, it's Kate, is there for the block.
Yeah, 17's been probably the stronger one for Enterprise tonight.
Tied it back up, 6. Good job finding a spot. Seven, 6 Charger lead.
just wanted to find one of those square feet over there.
She's reached over right there. And that finds the line.
Caught the line.
Chargers get the point right there on the 50-50 ball.
Sailed on the
future.
Yeah. Sanders thought she was in a good position to get it back over.
She was. It was a good effort on all three there fighting for the ball. Peace. Eight teams in the net right there, yeah. Good serve right there. So 13-11, Charger lead. Timeout called by Enterprise. We'll take it with them. There we go.
Stevens, you could see as far as where she was hitting it and found just the right spot around the blocks for the charger point.
Fifteen to 11. Now is where the Chargers have to step on the gas right here. Good serve.
You want to take care of business right here in this fourth set for sure.
Good effort play right there. Play right there by Ava Fowler. Here we go, free. Oh, Haley wasn't ready. There we go, back row attack. Abby Newland. Abby said, if y'all ain't gonna hit it, I will.
I'll do it from back here, huh?
I love the effort play of Newland. Good play right there.
Good hustle by Newman. Gets her right arm out there, gets up underneath it.
That was a throw there. Said, I'll take it.
Yeah, set me on this side here. And with the kill, Chargers up by 7, needing 5 points to close this one out.
That's a good hard serve. And the wall was built right there. Chargers finally started playing a little excited. That's a carry right there, a lift. Did you see that?
Yes. Yeah.
Good 22-13. Track of the lefty right there. Now 17's coming back in. She's their best hitter. Cammy will need to spot her. Defense right there. Oh, almost. Another good. Come on with it.
Good hustle.
Now, let's get a good set. Good patience.
Overset James or balances. She's falling out of bounds and tries to hit it back across there. Just miss hits it there.
Heck of a rally.
Yeah.
Good effort, both teams.
Yeah. 22-16 here in the fourth set. Charges up 2-1, just needing three more points to close this thing out. And gets an ace right there at the back, 22-17. Back line thought that one's going to be a little long, and it drops on in. It's a left-handed serve.
And yeah, I got to settle him down right there. Nobody's hurt with that. You gotta settle down. We adrenaline got going pretty good, and then a mistake or two was made, and then the adrenaline dump happened, and we got to reset. Not a problem. Just need three.
That's
need
all.
Three.
That's it.
But they can be elusive.
Oh yeah.
They can be elusive.
Continue with the left-handed serve. Just long.
Block right there. Oh. Set got away from us. Yep, that's a double.
Cammy Beard to serve. Gets into the net.
Elusive. Very elusive.
Chargers up 23-21, needing 2 points here.
Gotta find a way to get out of this rotation.
Now we got set in match point here for the Chargers.
Maddie Sanders rolling back in. Ladder overruled.
All the time.
Ladder overruled right there. Thought we finished it. Still in the hunt. Good block. Good pass right there. Good set. Another good block right there. That's out. Chargers win. And the Chargers take the fourth set to go to get first place in the division right now through the first go around through everybody. Now everybody's got to play everybody again.
That starts Thursday night, right, at Southeast Lauderdale.
At Southeast Lauderdale. But good win right there. Chargers will go on the road to Southeast Lauderdale Thursday. Charger football team will be in action for homecoming on Friday. Those festivities will take place before the game. Excited about that as well. Take on Yazoo County. That'll be a WFCA broadcast as well as live stream. And then we'll be back again next week. Here at the Ty Cop.
Yeah, on Tuesday.
So.